Right. Who should be the rat?
How is he not the rat?
Chuck is sitting there like, how the hell am I the rat?
I was the pig team, and that's how difficult that was.
In what way is the education advisor position unique to the other three positions?
Yes, good answer.
The education advisor speaks about education after.
Go back to your first answer.
Go back to your first answer, the one you gave like a minute ago. They focus on long-term goals.
Always quote Per Taylor. We have our own.
I got a question for it. Is a 4-day work week available to employment specialists?
I got this.
Oh. Whoa.
Got you. No.
Why would we applaud?
Point of Dave Holmes.
Yeah, he was correct.
Valid question.
The answer is no.
Which of the four positions offer an admin bonus?
All four of them.
No.
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 What?
You are.
But it's a really general question.
Power bump.
Yes to all of them.
Yes to all of them. Power bump.
Yep.
Woo.
Yeah, power bump.
All
right. Is a 4-day work week available for a job specialist? Yes.
Yeah.
Two colors.
Two
colors.
What are what three things must be done for an admin bonus to be earned?
Punctuality, quality, and accountability.
No.
So close.
Repeat the answer.
Accountability.
Okay.
We got that one.
Attendance.
Okay.
And being there. Being here on time.
No.
No.
Talk time. And no QA infraction.
I was gonna say QA, you know that one.
Is a 4-day work week available for a sailmaker specialist?
It's worth 3.
It's 10.
Yeah. Oh, so this has to be worth 3 points then, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's worth 3 points.
What's the speed round? Music, please, for the speed round.
Speed round.
Is a 4-day work week available to an education advisor?
No.
Yes.
bodies to run. We're going to run other bodies.